This is only a small taste of my wrath.